we go.
Now, what's the idea? How did he do that in real life? Well, he would have started up.
He would have gone to shoot me, and then the bullet would have taken my ear.
Of course.
It's great. It took about an hour to put on.
We were able to actually tuck his earlobe up into his ear cavity and keep it there with adhesive. And then we were able to apply the prosthetic piece over that.
How do I feel about it? It's hideous. Don't look at me. No, it hasn't been too uncomfortable, though it does create a kind of dullness and a bit of unbalance, which is fine for Ben Cutter.
Well, I want to build a synagogue. That's what I want to do. That's my thing.
That's your mission.
Where's the synagogue? Why are there no Jews in like restaurants? What's going on? Well, there's this. You got to come back to jail. Talk.
And Callum came on the first day, and he seemed to really enjoy the process. And I have to tell you, his ear looks plenty shot up. It looks.